Hey, how are you doing? Welcome to Miss Tech Hack. What is this video all about? Let's have a preview. This is the second part of event handling. Today in this video, I will be showing you how to do event handling in React application. Before we go ahead, make sure to subscribe to Miss Tech Hack, so you don't miss on any of our updates and latest videos. A bonus tip. Are you in hurry to learn React? Well, I have a good news for all who want to be a React developer. Check out the Udemy course link in description. And you can access all React training videos in just one click. Do watch the video till end to get all the insights. So let's get started. For this purpose, in menu component under card we will add an event, that is onClick function in which we will pass the type to get the desired result. Let's add the onType select in menu component and also a state to store selected value. We will just update the selected value in state under this method. We will add a new div to display the selected value using another method, where we will check for null and return the component accordingly. Now if we compile, it says card text not found as it is not imported. Fix it and refresh. Now if we click on different types, you can see text is updated accordingly. But it is updated for all species, so let's fix that part now. Let's replace the card with a toast instead and move the div rendering inside the main container div so it only renders at one place. Now, let's refresh and click again. As you can see, we have a toast at above with selected type information. So, we have successfully seen event handling in our React application. That's it for this video. I hope you find it useful. For any queries or concerns, write me down in the comment section. Thank you so much. Have a great day.